The ADI-2 Pro is the pinnacle of ARMY's audio converter range. The class-leading sound quality combined with the astonishing signal-to-noise ratio makes it one of the best choices for recording, measuring, and mastering, thanks to the extremely powerful headphone amplifiers. With 1.5 watts per channel, the ADI-2 Pro also caters to the high demands of hi-fi enthusiasts. And with its great digital connectivity and flexibility, it can be easily integrated into your existing setup and consequently even improve your older audio interfaces. The ADI-2 Pro can be connected to your audio interface either via AES EBU, SPDIF coax, or SPDIF optical with sample rates up to 192 kHz. In this case, we use SPDIF coax to connect the ADI-2 Pro with our trusty old Fireface 800. To do this, we take the SPDIF coax inputs and outputs found on the breakout cable and match them with the inputs and outputs of the Fireface 800, so that the input will be connected to the output and vice versa. If everything is set up properly, the state overview will display the sync status for the successful SPDIF connection. The Fireface 800, on the other hand, signals the established connection via a green LED. Make sure that the right clock source is selected, otherwise audible clicks or distorted signals can occur. The clock source for the ADI-2 Pro can be set under Setup and then Options. To select the clock source for your ARMY interface, go to the driver settings. Once everything is connected correctly, the ADI-2 Pro can be controlled over the SPDIF channels in Total Mix Effects. Because the digital connection transmits the audio signal directly to the interface, you have the complete ADI-DA conversion power of the ADI-2 Pro with no loss in sound quality right at your fingertips.